rescue teams were back out on the ice for a second day searching for David Leavitt. Police are trying to figure out what happened to the 40-year-old Burlington resident who called 911 early Monday morning.
We received two 911 calls, one at 1240, one at 1249. The 911 operator could hear a call for help.
Police say the calls Leavitt made to 911 originated from this area on Porter's Point Road, but they could have been made from within a 600-meter radius. Police came and searched the area and found nothing, but as you can see, it's a residential area surrounded by water.
What police have learned so far is that Leavitt had been at a bar Sunday night singing karaoke with friends, but they say he had not been drinking.
What we're learning is that he made a habit of driving out on the ice. He would use that actually as a path to get up into South Hero, but he told somebody that he was going to go out on the axis and just drive around, and that is something that he was known to do.
Leavitt was in an ATV accident in 2000 that left him with a traumatic brain injury. Police say he could have become disoriented.
I'm David's brother, Tom.
Bob, thank you very much.
Some of Leavitt's friends have been searching on their own. They hope answers come soon.
I've known him for a few years, and he'll do anything for anybody. He's a real good guy.
In Colchester, Heather Van Arsdale, News Channel 5.